Floyd Mayweather Jr. offers 15-round rematch to Pacquiao for his last fight in September. Money. Mayweather said, "So everybody's still talking their dirt even though I made you eat your words. I am the greatest fighter of all time," said Mayweather. "But I have no problem getting back in the ring for an easy $200 million in September with Pacquiao. Just to prove it to you, to seal the deal, I'll fight him with one arm, two arms. Whatever you want to see, I'm the champion." Better than Ollie, Mayweather's camp says they are in negotiations for the first 15-round fight since 1987, when the World Boxing Organization voted to reduce their championship distance to 12 rounds. Mayweather says after his fight in September, "It's time for him to hang it up. This 15-round fight is just another way for him to once again do something nobody else has done in almost 30 years. Because he can. Because he's Money Mayweather."
Listen to that, fight fans. Mayweather's the real deal, you know. He's old throwback. That's a throwback fighter. You're talking about throwback. The man's willing to do 15 rounds with Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao will get eaten. In fact, yeah, most fighters get eaten. Most of the fights he fought will get eaten. Loads of them. They will get beaten up. Beaten up. Pacquiao could have probably gone like 15. Now, Pacquiao can go, but he'll get beaten up. Trust me, from 13, 12, 14, 15. Come on. This is great. I mean, if that ever happened, I'll be like, boy, that's what you want. That's more of Manny Mayweather. He's willing to go and do 15 rounds. Whether Bob Arum and that is going to do it because they're saying they want more money on the split. Maybe Mayweather might agree to that. You know, he might agree to that. We'll see. But all I'm saying to you is Mayweather's willing to do 15 rounds. What do you fight fans think about that? That's a throwback. People, listen, all them people criticizing him, you know, Ben Ali, Sugar Ray Robertson, all that. He's willing to do 15 rounds. Maybe if, you know, he'd probably go 15 rounds easy to show that he can, in a way, with the old school fighters, he can live with the old school fighters. You have to put him into the Afro. Now you think about, you mentioned Ray Robertson, you mentioned Ali, you got Hank Armstrong, Sam Lamford, and all the other greats, yeah? You got to mention Mayweather up there, a modern day great. If the 15, I'd love to see the 15 rounder. Bring back the 15 rounders. They need to bring it back, period, in boxing. Period. I think a lot of people get their money's worth, man. Because, you know, in a day, 12 rounds is too quick. A lot of people complaining. But 15 rounds, nah, you're going to get your money worth with that. If you bring 15 rounds back in boxing, boxing will be better. Because you'll know who the real champions are. With this 12-round stuff, hey, bro, it's too quick and it's over. I guess people are attention span. But 15 rounds? Hell yeah, I'm down with that. See, Pacquiao's camp's down with that. What do you fight fans think? If you agree with it or not, leave your comments in the comment section. I'm EJ Boxing Live, and I'll get you back on the next one, all right? Peace.
EJ Boxing Live here. EJ Boxing Live here.
Yo, this is Chris Caban chilling with my man EJ Boxing Live, one of the hottest, dopest boxing channels on YouTube. Check him out.
So, boxing needs some rounds on the EJ Live YouTube channel.
And he was the number 10 rating contender, and he had never been knocked down. And Sonny destroyed his mouth. But Thea lost most of his teeth, basically with one or two left hooks.
Oh, shit, boy. What a bus knockout. Kids sleeping like Manny Pacquiao.
EJ Boxing Live here. EJ Boxing Live here.